Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do Scorpio reading for the month of December, and this is general reading, may or may not resonate to everyone. Scorpio water sign, and this is monthly reading. So let's see your recent past, Scorpio. So take what resonate and leave the rest, guys. So Scorpio, your recent past. Eight of Swords. Nine of Wands. Ten of Cups. I think someone is stuck in recent past in this connection, and one person is guarded up. And one person in this connection want this happiness with the other person. It could be your person, energy could be vice versa. Okay? But one person is literally stuck. They don't know which action they want to take towards their person. They know, but they don't know how. Because they are stuck, literally stuck. And one person guarded up in this connection. It could be you or your person. But I think one person want this happiness, or you both want this happiness in this connection. Energy could be vice versa. Okay. You or your person could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So let's see what is going on in your connection right now. Two cards. Six of Pentacles, Five of Swords, Seven of Swords. I think one person in this connection is sneaky because they are guarded up. They're acting like they guarded up. When you want, I think it's your person, sneaky Scorpio, because when you want your person emotionally, they don't available to you. Yeah, they are not available to you. That is the issue I'm getting, because Five of Swords, definitely there are some fighting disturbances between both of you, because there is no equal give and take in this connection. That's why the fighting. Your person is sneaky. They are in and out your life. Definitely they are sneaky. Be careful with this person. If you are in third party situation, if your person is manipulator, definitely, because there is no equal give and take. The one person who always put energy and effort and time in this connection is you, Scorpio. Energy could be vice versa. Take what resonate and leave the rest, okay guys? You or your person could be lot of air energies here. Lot of air energy. You or your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. So let's see some more. Page of Swords, Knight of Wands, Two of Swords. Yeah, your person at some crossroads. I think they maybe have options. They are seeing other options. That's why they don't know which decision they have to make. Definitely they are at some crossroads. And they are acting like guarded up. I think you are stuck, I think. Scorpio, but you want 10 of Cup happiness with your person, but there is no equal give and take. Page of Swords, definitely some spying is going. I think you may be spying on your person on social media, or your person may be spying on you on social media. And Knight of Wands. I think your person may be knight energy, because knight energy is they are knights. When they are in and out your life, there is no stability in this connection. Yes, there is no stability. There is no equal give and take in this connection, because your person is at some crossroads. They maybe have other options. I think you may be involved in third party, because Five of Swords, Seven of Swords. Definitely there is something is there in this connection which is not correct. Definitely Seven of Swords, your person is sneaky. You or your person could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, or Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Yeah, they're coming back, but they're not giving any commitment to you according to these cards. So let's see your person current feelings and their near future actions towards you. Then we will get more clarity what they are up to. So their current feelings towards you. Then we will see their actions. Scorpio. Okay, Ten of Pentacles, Queen of Cups, the Empress, sorry, Four of Wands. Wow, they want this, they want reconciliation with you, they want to offer stability, and Empress, definitely they see you like their Empress, and their feelings is to offer stability, and 11 and 11, this could be twin flame connection. You both could be twin flames. Definitely, they want to offer 10 of pentacles, stability to this connection. But in their actions, let's see. Because action speaks louder than words. Let's see your person in future actions towards you. Their feelings like... Queen of Wands. Emperor. I think Emperor and Empress in this connection, definitely both are strong couple. You both are stubborn. Nine of Wands. Yeah, your person acting like guarded up in some areas, in sometimes with you. Definitely. Nine of Wands. Yeah, they are stubborn. They want to offer this Nine of Pentacles to you, but they are stubborn. Because the Emperor with Nine of Wands. Empress with Nine of Wands, definitely they are acting like guarded up and they are stubborn. And there is a lot of passion between both of you. But if your person is really sneaky and if it is really there is third party between both of you, think twice before giving another chance to your person because there is sneaky energy, Five of Swords with Seven of Swords. So it's up to you. And energy could be vice versa, okay? Definitely the Emperor, for some your person may be changed for you and they will like, and from Knight to Emperor, they will change from the transformation from Knights to Emperor. It is very positive transformation. If really you see some change in your person, then it is okay. If it is not, it's up to you depending upon your situation, Scorpio. But Nine of Wands, sometime your person don't want to give up on this connection. For some, your person acting like guarded up. So a lot of fire energy, your person could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed in near future. Wow, Six of Cups. Tower. Queen of Cups, Judgment. Yeah, in near future, I think there will be sour tama moment between both of you because these are mutual energy. Six of Cups, Tower moment, Queen of Cups and Judgment. Definitely, you both have strong emotions for each other because a lot of water energy is here. And Judgment. Definitely, reconciliation for some because Judgment with Six of Cups. Definitely reconciliation for some if you are not in third party. Definitely you are going to give another chance to your person, Scorpio. For some it could be your third party to know. For some it is tower moment for you to know about your person and their real faces for some. For some there will be reconciliation. So take water in it and leave the rest. Your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, water energy. Judgment. Definitely one person is going to make some decisions in this connection. Or one person may be undergoing some legal issues, some legal, in their area. I think in their life, some legal issues. Like divorcing, whatever. There are some legal issues for some. For some, there is reconciliation. For some, are not. For some, is not. So, let's see your overall energy for the month. Scorpio. Six of Swords. Four of Pentacles. Hanged Man and Devil. Definitely you are obsessed with your person, you also, and you are spiritually awakening and you are holding back your feelings now. You are moving towards calm water. Yeah, for some you are not giving another chance to your person. You are moving towards calm water and some communication. And for some you want to resolve disputes between you and your person. Your person could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus or Capricorn, especially Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Yeah, you are holding back your feelings for some if you know. You already know about your person is sneaky and playing mind games with you. So let's see your person overall energy for the month, December. The Fool, Ace of Cups, Death, Hanged. I think you both are spiritually awakening right now. For some, you both are stuck right now. After the transformation, definitely your person feeling a lot of love for you. Ace of Cups with the Fool. Definitely they want new beginnings with you. They want to take leap of faith. The Fool. For some, your person want to start something new in their life. They are going with the flow energy, the full energy, because the sun is here. Definitely positive changes. For some, you person transforming from night energy to emperor energy. For some, it is very, very good. They are changing for you. For some, you person really sneaky, and if they are a third party, please don't give another chance. For some, definitely your person is really changing. So depending upon your situation, you have to take a decision, guys. So you or your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, especially Scorpio. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me guys and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notification. Thank you so much for supporting and watching my videos. Bye.